Alright guys, it's day 4 of building your ultimate pike and muskie tackle box. Today, we got a mini Medusa by Chaos Tackle, so let's put it in the box.